there's three missions to do. Oh god. Aragami Soul 1, Aragami Soul 2, and Aragami Soul 3. Okay. Aragami Soul 1 then. I don't know what these missions are, but that's a lot of missions. Easier. 46, okay. So I had to steal the orbs. Mores. Soul orbs. Alright. Let's go. Alright, gonna find all these orbs. These ores. There we go. Still need 5 of the essential ores. Probably have to go to each corner of the map for that. Is he gonna move there, or just does this guy just stay there? I guess he doesn't move. Okay, there's probably ores in this. Well, that works. Thing over here. Oh god, we're pretty high up. I don't want to fall down there. Okay, looks like there's nothing here. Okay. I mean, we're gonna have to search the entire map for those ores, so. Throw you down there because I don't need you. Bye. Nah, he's too far away now. Yeah, we're just gonna wait for him to come back and then we're gonna get him once he comes back out of there. I think it's a bit too risky going in the cavern. It's a bit too risky entering the mine without taking out the guard. You just stay here and wait for him to pass by. Now we're gonna just throw him down there. Another one down. Perfect. Actually, I could take out this guy once he comes back, so we'll wait for this guy to come back. This guy's patrolling over there. I don't know which side he's gonna come, though. Is he coming this side or that side? With him. Throw him in the water, that's perfect. Okay, then there's a guy there that's patrolling. I could go up here. Should I kill this guy? Is it safe to kill that guy without no one noticing? Yeah, I can run it. Okay, just run it. There we go. Yeah. If you hurry up, it's safe. Okay, now there's the guy patrolling. Okay, turn around, please. Just turn around. Don't come over here. No. Okay, that works. The problem here is that in the mines is that there's no really good places to hide the bodies. Like here, I would have to throw the body there, which would make sound. There's a priest. Fuck. There's a priest. Down there. If I kill this guy, it's gonna alert everybody, right? This guy, I see. Okay. Okay, that guy's gonna climb up here, and then I'm gonna try to kill him. There we go. That works. Okay, so that's a strategy you can use for the priest. You can kill someone as a decoy. priest is down there somewhere. How the heck am I gonna get the priest? No! Kill him! That was close. Oh fuck, that was close. Okay, at least no one noticed it. Oh god, that was close. I should heal up. I almost died to that, holy shit. Well, I got spotted, that's for sure. Well, at least the priest is down. At least there's that. Oh, there's another one? Are you kidding me? God, there's another priest. Are you kidding me? How many priests are there in this level? Shit, there's another priest over there. Great. That's not gonna help me out at all. Dude, the levels are getting really challenging, that's for sure. Holy shit. At least we know where the priest is. Just how to get to him. Okay, he's down there. He's being watched by that guy. How am I supposed to get the priest? Okay. I think I see how I'm supposed to do this. Okay, well, at least we got the priest, so we can take out these guards once we have the chance. But now we're gonna hide. Okay, so now we can take out the guards without alerting anybody, as long as we don't get seen. Thank you. Oh shit. pressed at the wrong time, god dang it. I hate when I waste my whisper. Actually, can I use Shadow Kill from here? No, too far away. Great. Wait a little bit longer then. There's this guy here. There's two guys patrolling down here. Yeah, there's two guys patrolling here. There's this guy there. There's this guy. Could take out that guy from going around. I think I'll use the kunai only if that's the only option I have, because I can only use it 3 times, right? Gives a dissonant enemy in silence, yeah. I can only use this 3 times, though. Smoke screen, amnesia, you know, that's useful if you're being chased. He's like, oh, he just fell. Yeah, he fell in the big hole there. Did you not notice? I could go around, I could get on top of that behind him, but I would have to go around for that. Oh yeah, that's where the priest was. Shit, how the heck did they notice? Oh fuck. Okay, they didn't went all the way up to check the bodies though. Yeah, stay down there. Don't come up here, please. Stay down there. Okay, yes. Okay, that guy's going to check. Shit. Check the bodies, please. Stay where you are. Don't check the bodies. Here, okay, so I can kill this guy without no one noticing. Just two more, and we're almost done. One on that side, but that side is kind of risky to go there. Oh shit, there's a guy there. Can I get to the top platform here? That dude here. Shit, there's another dude too. Are you kidding me? Okay, that was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. Oh fuck. They'll find the body. One guy's coming up here, I think. Oh shit, they're finding the bodies. Fuck. Alright, everyone. Everyone's gonna be alerted now. Great. Shit, this makes it hard as hell. Those balls. As long as they only search that area, I should be fine. If they come here, I'm kind of screwed. Yeah, they're coming here. One guy's coming here. Just one guy. Okay. As long as it's just this one guy. There. Okay, good. Well, no, I'm not getting a perfect score for this mission, that's for sure. Holy shit. How far can I kill some of the kunai? Too far, I think. I think it's because he's behind cover, so I can't get him. Yeah, I should go around actually. This way is not safe at all. Yeah, that place is not safe at all. I should go this side first. Does this guy turn around? Yes. Okay, good. That gives me a chance to kill this guy and put him behind here. I just need him to turn around and go to the other side. run, 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 run. He almost killed me. Holy shit. Potion, potion, potion. Here we go. We don't want to fail the mission. There's only one more orb left. We're almost done. I wonder, can I kill both of these two in the same time with my momentum, or are they too far apart from each other? There we go. The new shadow kill, it hides the body at the same time, so that's useful. I should make more use of shadow kill when I can. It both hides the body at the same time, so I can kill somebody without no one noticing. The problem, I think, is that it has a long cooldown, so... kill the last six enemies. Only six enemies left. Should be easy. Left. Oh, can I get in the water here, or... How safe is the water, actually? Yeah, I can't teleport in the water, though. I'm probably do this. Oh shit, what? Okay, that was a bad idea. He saw me. That was a failure. Okay, don't fail. There's only four enemies left. Don't fail the mission because of that. That was a bad idea. There's only four enemies left. Okay, I should be careful. Don't fail. We already lost a life. Searching for me now. Great. At least we got him. There's no other guys, right? There's two more guys, but I think they're on the other side of the wall. there's another right here. Yeah, shadow kill. I can shadow kill this guy. Oh shit, no. He's too far now. Just wait for him to come back and then we'll shadow kill him. The other two. Should I wait for Shadow Kill or should I just... Because if I jump, that guy's gonna see me. Kill this guy here. I could use a kunai to finish him off, but I'll just wait for him to turn around. Okay, now's our chance. Now's our chance. Kill all the guards. Alright, let's get the... Let's get the oars.
I got it.
And let's get out of here. I think we kill all the guards, right? Yeah, we did. Alright, perfect. Let's get out. Yeah, we did die once, though, to be fair. But we did lose one life. That was kind of clutch, but we got it. Let's do this one then. Kurotsubo clan focuses on collecting soul fill essential ore. Yep. Let's go collect some more ores. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Yeah, there's a lot more soldiers in this area. How the heck am I gonna... They're all, like, bunched up together, like... Oh shit, I should've gotten another vitality potion. Shit. I didn't think about that. Probably upgrade Whisper. Well, we screwed up. Alright. Thank you. I screwed it up again. At least we got this guy. Oh shit. At least we didn't die. Okay, I think there's no one else looking out for me now. Should be good. When they're like right on the light, right? Makes it hard to kill them. Makes it hard to kill the guard when they're right standing right by a light. Because as soon as you get close, you get spotted. Just wait for him to come back here. Come on, get over here. I hope they don't hear me. I hope the guy down there doesn't hear me. I'm safe, good. Guards here. Okay, good. I'll check upstairs up there after. have to get down there. Yeah, those two guards and should be able to take him out somehow. And then just that guy there, the ranged guy, the mage. I'm gonna take out the mage too. Is the mage gonna move off from his position, or should I just go get him? Oh, it looks like he just moves back and forth. Alright, just kill him. Making progress, making slow progress, but progress now anyways. Now how am I gonna deal with this guy here? Now Whisper would be too risky here, actually. I know how to kill him. Perfect. I'll just hide here and wait for him to come back. guy there that I can take out, and there's the patrolling. To the guy patrolling the crate first. And I don't think there's anyone else around here, right? Everyone else is inside the mine. Okay. Well, it's more like a temple, but whatever. I could probably whisper him to come upstairs, so let's do that. We're almost done. Making progress. These missions are getting a lot harder. The further we go into the game, the harder the missions get. Okay. Let's see here, there's one guy up there. I can take out this guy easily, so take him, this guy up. I should probably go around to the top first, top side first, I think. Let's do the top side first. Oh, statue. Give me that. Thank you. This guy's coming back. There's only one guard here, right? Yeah. Okay. Just wait for him to turn around, and we should be good. Hey, slave. Do you want a gift? Here you go. You can pickaxe this guy. There we go. I like how the persons that are being mind controlled, because those guys are being mind controlled, right? They just ignore you. Those are not guards. He's gonna walk up the stairs, right? Perfect, yeah. Just walk up. There you go. I got you another gift. Take this one too. Perfect. Okay, well, I want to take my time here and think about my strategy. Probably kill this guy when this guy's not around. There we go. No one can kill this guy without no one noticing. Making progress. That was close. Almost got spotted there. He saw the dead body, but he didn't see me. Okay, and there's three guys over there. Up the stairs. Come on. Come on. Come on up. Come up the stairs. Sure, this guy down there. Okay, so only two guards left. Let's kill one of them with shadow kill. Guards, so it should be safe now. Now we just need to get the ores. One there, the other one's there. The other one was up here, right? This one's right behind this. Okay. Okay, now I just gotta get out of here. Ooh, that was a rank S. I was discovered twice though, but at least I was still an S rank. Level up. Let's see if we can get any upgrades. I kinda wanna get an upgrade for Whisper, because it should be more easier to. Should I upgrade Whisper? Should I upgrade? We did upgrade Shadow Kill last time. And I don't like Decoy. But let's get Whisper. I think Whisper would be more useful. Upgrade. You can attract only one target at a time, yeah. So if you lock on, you can Whisper for only one guard. So you don't attract the entire, all the guards. So that would be a lot more useful for picking out guards. What's this? Ghostly Dash. Support items with healing effects are more effective. Throw your weapon against your target, teleporting to its position, performing a... Okay, Warp Stripe will be useful though. Yeah, Warp Stripe will be useful. I kind of want to get that. That's the next skill I want to get. And I want to upgrade it too, so I can turn invisible for a few seconds after. It's kind of like Blood Smoke, except that it does not do the smoke effect. But it's a teleport instead. It does not do the smoke effect, but it's teleports. Improves your stealth bonus when in the dark area. Yeah, I want to get that too. Shadow Veil. I want to get Shadow Veil. I want to get Warp Strike. We still need a lot more. We still need to get some more level ups though. You ready? I want to get more Vitality. Kunai is pretty useful. I should make use of the kunai. Because the kunai, you can kill a target by that. We'll do Origami Soul 2 next time on Origami. See ya next time.